This is a very emotional and deeply moving piece that was written in the year 2000 in memory of those that lost their life in the Columbine incident in 1999. And this is a tribute to the survivors of that, that tragedy. This is American Elegy by Mr. Frank DeKelly.
Thank you.
Mr. Sarah Vaughn, Lieutenant.